Welcome. This is Information Service Engineering, lecture number 13, ISE Applications, part 1. In this section of the lecture, we want to put everything what we have learned so far together, and we want to focus on applying this kind of technology. And of course, this is referred to as Information Service Engineering, what we are doing. However, we have never answered the question so far, what exactly is Information Service Engineering? And of course, we want to do this now. So I can give you a brief and concise definition. Information service engineering investigates models and methods to analyze and integrate structured and unstructured distributed data from heterogeneous data sources with the goal to provide up-to-date and reliable information services. As concise as it is, of course, we have to look deeper into some of the words we have chosen here. So we investigate models and methods. These models might be some kind of, let's say, representations of real-world subjects, like, for example, our knowledge representations. So explicit knowledge representations are kind of models. But also we have machine learning models. So when we have a, let's say, fully trained decision tree or a neural network, this is also referred to as a model. On the other hand, we develop methods. So these are algorithms, software implementation, and stuff like that. So what's the purpose? The purpose is then to analyze and integrate some kind of data. What kind of data? Structured and unstructured data, meaning we have structured data, like for example, it's data that resides in tables, for example, or you have these name value pairs. This is already structured data. However, it can also be unstructured data, like data, for example, in natural language text, like we did in natural language processing. And moreover, this data does not come only from one source, it might be distributed, so there might be several sources of the data. And of course, since not all of the sources deliver the data in the same way, we have heterogeneous data sources. And this means, of course, we have to apply some kind of data integration to fit everything together. And why are we doing this? We want to provide very modern, this means up-to-date, and of course, reliable information services, like for example, an archive, some kind of a knowledge base, some kind of a retrieval system, for example. So this is what we are going to construct. How do we do with this? So to this end, information service engineering applies both statistical and linguistic analysis methods. So what is that? Of course, this is natural language processing, for example, in combination with machine learning. We did this recently. And symbolic knowledge representation. This is what we did before. Why? Again, to enable the implementation and sustained provision of intelligent information services. So these kind of information services that we want to create, they are not only up to date, they are also somehow intelligent, meaning we are applying methods of machine learning, of artificial intelligence, of knowledge representation to make these information services more efficient in the end. And of course, it's not only implementing the stuff, also we want to maintain them. So this means we want to take account that, of course, these services keep on running and that they are maintained in some way. Okay, so this is the purpose of information service engineering, and you have here two concise definitions of what it is. And of course, you see here also how the subjects of our lecture are distributed. So statistical and linguistic analysis, this was part of natural language processing. Knowledge representation, we did in knowledge graphs. Machine learning, of course, in the machine learning section. And now, when it comes to the last point, implementation and provision of intelligent information services, this is something we are going to talk about now, when we are in the chapter ISE applications. Okay, so much for a definition. We will continue our adventures in ISE applications with the application of knowledge mining and information extraction.